They'll be serving up tasty cocktails all evening long. I need to know though, boys and girls, do we have any true fashion lovers in the place tonight? What a quiet, tasteful little group this is tonight. You all came out to the House of Fashion Rising to see a beautiful fashion collection by the three different stores we have in the place tonight, and you're all really mellow. You're not excited to see the new creations that are about to be shown tonight? All right, so I'm going to ask the question, how many fashion lovers do we have in the place tonight? See, that just warms my heart because I'm a bona fide fashionista myself. Ladies and gentlemen, just so you'll know what you're about to experience, each and every month here at the House of Rising, they have a very special evening where they showcase some of the up-and-coming and new designers, local and international. It's always new and it's always different. We're going to be showing tonight, particularly from the shirt shop right here on the avenue, ladies and gentlemen. It's a fabulous young man who I've had the pleasure of shopping at his store. There's also, and I'll tell you more about that as the evening progresses, there's Rockin' Blue. Rockin' Blue is a part of tonight's production. Remember these names. The location is the shirt shop here at the end of the Legionnaires. Also, Rockin' Blue. That's R-O-C-K-N, Blue. And also, ladies and gentlemen, the third shop in this place is a really wonderful place called Erik Va. Well, you're not working on my neighborhoods. I'm sorry. But I've got the rest of it put together. But Erik Va from what I understand, that their original pieces, they the ethos of this shop is really fabulous and charming because he procures these pieces from sources that are planet friendly. They're 100% recyclable, some of them. But without any further ado, apparently, ladies and gentlemen, we have the first presentation already in progress. If you like what you see on some of these beautiful models tonight, be sure you are enthusiastic. Yeah! That's right. You love the blouses, you love the skirts, you love the accessories. That's fashion, y'all. The pumps. And ladies, I know that you will agree with this. Beauty has a price, right? You know, when you're wearing that 30-minute shoe in a 40 or 45 or an hour appointment, I know your shoes start to say, but they're beautiful, right? Yes, darling, I understand. Beauty has a price. Wonderful pastel colors. Notice the accessories. Ladies and gentlemen, fashion. That's right. Fashion isn't only about attitude. Fashion is a lifestyle. Fashion is a look. Fashion is supposed to accentuate the positive and minimize the negative. That's real fashion. That's right. Welcome to the House of Rising. What's your fashion statement? Are you a fashion progressive? Are you more conservative?
No.
Does your fashion serve to accentuate your curve? Inquiring minds like mine want to know. Scoop neck. Adverse bias cut. Stretch pants. Fashion. This collection that you are seeing is from Erik Va. I had the privilege of speaking with the gentleman who owns the shop. And he's a charming young man, and you can see his selection, taste in the clothing that you're seeing presented right now. Many of them locally produced, some of them internationally produced. But look at this simplicity with the vest over a wonderful spring coloration. Remember the name, Eric Barr. For all of you gentlemen in the place, it's not only about the women. You know, used to be back in the day, guys could just wear about anything. Gray, navy blue, maroon. They got really saucy from time to time. They might wear a pinstripe, or a check, or a herringbone. Nowadays, gentlemen, since designers like Perry Ellis, the United Colors of Benetton, fashion is an eclectic premise. Notice in the tasteful configuration of fashion, this guy has some of the most cool t-shirts and shirts, bottoms and tops, anywhere in Amsterdam, I would dare to say. He's right here on the avenue. He is the shirt shop. Not a shirt shop. The shirt shop. Okay? I'm just saying. Oh yeah. Be sure that when you're out and you're going into the shirt shop, that you bring that extra cash. Don't hide your wallet because it'll be really compelling. It's got something for everyone. Gentlemen, remember when pink was a taboo color? Now pink is the new black. That's right, especially in a V-neck like this. Fashion, baby. I love it. Gentlemen, be daring. Notice those studs on the cuff, on the elbow. Be daring. Is your fashion statement daring? Do people define you as fashion forward? Or a fashion minus? Who knows? Only you. The selection is there. Interesting architecture is a very important component to menswear these days, gentlemen. It's not just about button-up anymore. The shirt shop. A traditional t-shirt pattern, camouflage, overlaid with something more simple. A cream-colored slack with a drop crotch. That's sports. That's progressive. That's fashion. That's the shirt shop. Gentlemen, I think it's really great. Not just a solid color, the band is important. The yoke of the shirt is important. And instead of those hokey graphics that just says, I'm a stud, check out some of the interesting things that are being offered in this year's collection visually from the shirt shop. Yeah. presentation from the third designer and shop we are featuring today. This is from Rockin' Blue. R-O-C-K, the letter N, the words, the letters that configure the word, B-L-U-E, Rockin' Blue. Untraditional prints in untraditional ways. A signature. Are you bold enough to be Rockin' Blue? With John, it's architecture. For women, it's texture. We're seeing the debut of sheer in so many different ways. Sheer means more now than just net fabric. It's that tasteful cutout, like in the shawl. It's pattern. Ladies, texture. Baby. Even something simple is made more interesting in the right texture. You can reach me with that fabulous fashion from Rockin' Blue.